Hi, good morning everyone. I am Bhanu. I'll be representing Kiwi Health along with my co-founder Rajan. So what are we trying to solve is, in the current healthcare scenario, there is no single platform which is providing consolidation of health information for a patient across doctors, labs and pharmacies. Okay, so this is something which not only I have experienced as a common man, but also as a medical practitioner when I worked as a medical practitioner for 8 years. So there have been multiple instances when I have experienced that just the lack of patient's past information has made me make advices which are not 100% accurate and made me do redundant tests just to keep my information good for the patient. So when I see the lack of information causes following consequences in terms of delayed medical diagnosis, inadequate medical treatment, redundant tests and difficulty in tracking all the family information. There are some market solutions available which are digitizing information for the patients, but they are very fragmented across all institutions, and as you all know, none of them talk to each other, thereby providing a single solution for the patient. Our goal is to create a platform where health information is not only captured right from the source, but also we are able to enable exchange between different providers with the final vision of one patient, one record. We are providing a unique health ID for all the individuals across the globe. In the terms of market size, we all know about the healthcare market. I'll just focus on one number which most of us don't know, is that the practitioner community in India is 3 million strong, with allopathic consisting of almost 1 million and dentistry consisting of 1.1 million and other allied services consisting of almost 1 million. Our solution, we have a three-pronged approach. Focus on the patient with the digitization, information capture, tracking and management. We enable communication, that is health exchange between different providers, i.e. doctors, labs and pharmacies, and we provide a discovery platform to the all the providers. Rajan will take you through the product and the context diagram.
So this is Kiwi Health sitting in center with patients, doctors, pharmacy and diagnostic lab. Our main solution is to patient and doctors. To patient, we give them user services where they can book appointment, they can store all their information online via capturing information from two of the most stakeholders, patients and doctors. So that is why our solution is two. We give one solution to doctor and another to patients. I'll elaborate further on that. We have a pharmacy and a diagnostic segment that are servicing the needs of the patient. When patient wants to book a test or wants to order pharmacy, he uses that. Going ahead, this is our solution. We have a web and an app-based solution focused on patient and doctor. I'll try to explain using a persona. Let's say there's a 35-year-old female who wants to use our platform. Why should she use our platform when there are other solutions in the market? So she comes over to the home page. She realizes that there are multiple things. This is the actual screenshot of our platform. So this is how we characterize their information nicely, that whether it has been uploaded by doctor, or is it a report, or is it a lab upload, or a prescription. Taking furthermore, many people wanted to see that if they have some problem, whether they are getting better or are getting worse. So this is a graphical solution that we give to the patient, seeing whether their values are going right or in the wrong direction. Then we give a solution to doctor, a clinical management solution. So why does a doctor use it? Let's say there's this guy, 35 to 40 year old, who's practicing in Ahmedabad. So this is how his treatment plan is, that he shares with his patient. This he gives instruction, he gives notes that patient has to receive. Then he writes in EHR where he's characterizing all the different problems that his patient has. Via this, he can break down his patients into different levels. There have been many EHR solutions in the market, but nobody has been able to characterize patients and tag them with a particular problem or particular disease. Then why would doctors want to use it? Doctors want to reach because they want to engage with their patients better. So this is a snapshot of our campaign solution that we give to the doctor as part of clinical management solution. We even give them templates to reach their patients better. Okay, so what is our revenue model? Our revenue model is SaaS plus e-commerce. We charge SaaS with doctors and e-commerce by taking percentage from a lab and pharmacy. So what is our go-to-market strategy? Our go-to-market strategy is two way. With doctors, we are primarily focused on sales, but we do focus very heavily on partnerships. Very recently, we did a partnership with Uber that any patient who books an appointment with a doctor or can use a Uber ride to and fro from the doctor. That really got us a lot of attention from the doctor market. With patients, we plan to do a lot of marketing. Right now, with the budget we have, we primarily focus on SMS and email, but we plan to use radio, SEO, everything. Okay, so this is the competitive scenario. Okay, I'll just take one more second to talk about the team. Bhanu is a doctor. He did his MBBS, then went to America to do masters. He left there to follow his entrepreneurial dream, came back, joined ISB. I was working in Microsoft as an R&D engineer. Then I went to ISB to do MBA. Then I was working in a startup known as Capillary Technologies, working directly with the CEO. Then I also left to follow my entrepreneurial dream. So these are not the total employees that we have. We hired few interns to get running up dirty and fast. So this is our team. Any queries that you guys have? So these are the current numbers that we have. So, true, sir. What he's trying to do is the same. Yes, sir. So the Practo right now has 8,000 paid subscription on its board. He is very focused on providing solution that is very local to the clinic. He has not tried to integrate it across clinics. I agree that he can try and do that. He's right now doing acquisitions also to do that particular stuff. But the market is very, very big right now. Out of 20 lakh doctors, only 8,000 are using his solution. That also in a very focused specialty. So a lot of market is wide and open. And even if he has to go across clinics, he will have to spend a lot of time on it. Similarly, 1MG has also started a doctor listing platform, again, to do that vertical expansion, but they are not into providing clinical management solution. Practo's main problem comes that he has not been able to make it sticky for doctors. He has a very nice appointment management solution that has been liked by doctors, but doctors are not writing prescriptions on that. Sorry? So Practo can do. Right, but right now the way he has pitched it to his customer is that I am your clinical management person, which is very focused on what happens inside the clinic. He never said that I would create a patient identity. I would do one patient, one record. Our whole focus is that we would create one patient, tag it with the one identity across clinics, reports, and pharmacies. Practo said to doctors that you use this to interact better with doctors, with patients that are coming inside your clinic. So, sir, if Practo directly starts doing the same thing as we are doing, coming into one patient, one record, even then, I do think that with his muscle power, there's a lot of market that there can be multiple players, even if he starts doing exactly the same. Yes, sir. Especially in the tier 2, tier 3 cities where there is zero penetration by Practo.
And also, one more thing, I think not just Vinish Murthy, we had a report very recently that
Tata. Assumption,
which we have for next 2-3 years, but also given the market study which we have done in the past 6 months, we have understood that to make the doctor adopt, you just don't have to provide EHR, it has to be very engaging with the patient, and that is where we were not able to explain in detail how engaging our platform is with the patient, where we are very different from any other provider, including Practo, including the Finnish Uzi platform which is coming up, and I think that is where we are seeing a sudden change in doctors' acceptance towards the technology, and that is where we see our differentiation is going to be in next 2-3 years. But although it is again very easily copyable by anyone, but I think there's a market which is opening up, and there are going to be multiple players who are going to come in.